Master Skywalker!
For wait, Anasa. For wait, Anasaki.
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer. We'll have to find a way in there.
Leave me alone.
Please, stop following me.
Look, the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker...
Are you always this annoying?
I don't know. Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me. It's important, please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Ray.
Where are you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere. Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me. Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
Thank you.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end. Are you ready to start your training? Sit down. Reach out. Breathe. What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place. It's calling me!
Resist it! You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
Thank you. You'll bring Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared it. You're not alone.
Neither are you. Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
Did you do it?
Stop this!
Luke! I need to know! What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
Kendo!
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Lost Ben Solo, you did. Lose Rey? We must not.
I have to talk to Ben. I know there's still good in him. I know, Chewie, but I've got to try. You don't have to do this. I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
Eliminate who upset him this time! Stop! Let me get that for you, Mr. Kylo, sir.
What are we doing here?
An impromptu health inspection.
They have you doing all the important stuff then?
We're done here.
Finally. Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force? That called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for
me. I bet he has his shirt.
So he says, I may be a little short for a trooper, but I... Oh, Kylo. Sir, welcome.
I don't get it.
Is this a shortcut? I can just take myself to Snoke if you've got errands to run. Oh!
resistance forever. Can't we just blow them up or something? I don't get it.
I really shouldn't let you in here. Orders from Snoke.
Another detour.
Must you comment on everything we do?
Head to Snoke, right?
We will see the Supreme Leader in due time.
We will see the Supreme Leader in due time.
Won't it just work?
big old battleships, bad wiring, fired by a shower.
The whole system's ruined now. I can't work under these conditions. Just put that job on pollution.
Clearance, please.
My lord, my sincerest apologies. See as you wish. Please don't destroy my comms.
Thank you.
Staff, I told them to have this fixed.
Join me and let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine, but you will join me. I saw it. Why you destroyed our kingdom.
How was that my fault?
Let's not keep Snoke waiting.
Seriously?
Young Rey. Come closer, child.
You underestimate Skywalker, and Ben Solo, and me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader. Fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do. Got to wear helmets. Why couldn't I?
Oh!
The fleet! There's still time to save the fleet!
Ray! I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
Well, we found a code breaker.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
You sure they can't see us?
We'll be fine. And if not, we won't have long to worry about it.